Pickens. That's only one. That's only one. That's only one. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Martin, this man's all the way from Ballincover. Martin, would you like to give it to the girls? I know you always give it to the boys on a Saturday. Are you giving it to the boys tonight, Martin? Who are you giving it to? The girls. That's two. Who are you going to give it to? He's from McGilligan, but he's up the road from Ballintober. Are you giving it to the girls or the boys, Brian?
The boys.
There's no point in half of his cheering. You weren't here until the end. Leo, it's 2-1 to the girls.
My turn.
Your turn. Are you going to give it to the girls or the boys, Leo? Remember the boys were hard to
give.
Rocking to the music. We're rocking every night and day.
So I'll ask a nice simple question. If they have a match, I want to hear you cheer. I want to hear you cheer. But if they don't have a match, we're going to move into panto zone and we're going to boo you, right? Here's a nice first question. Are you ready? Now, girls over here, don't be helping her. No cheating. No cheating, right? Boys, no cheating. Who is the best dancer? Who's the best dancer? Phew, that was close. Alright then, here's the next one. Who's the best driver? Who's the best driver? Don't you be looking there, no cheating. I'm gonna have to get. You see, you can't reach. Now you're not lining up ahead of him. Alright then, here's the next one. Who is the best cook? Who is the best cook? Ah, there we go. So half, we're getting half of them right. We're getting. Who's the most stubborn? Who's the most stubborn? Well, at least you're giving yourself the compliment, eh? Has anybody any questions now? Let me know anybody any questions. Don't be shy, don't be scared. He's a. I have to tell you, in 30 years of doing weddings, that's the first time the bride's ever admitted it. That's the first, that's going to, that'll go viral tomorrow, I'll tell you. Here's the next one. Who can drink the most? Who can drink the most? Anybody, any questions? Come on, anybody, any questions? Don't be shy, don't be shy, don't be shy. Here, whisper. Do you want to whisper a little bit? All right then. Who cries the most? Who's the biggest crier? Who's the biggest crier? Come on. Your friends will answer. All right then. Who's the tightest with money? Who's the tightest with money? I have to tell you, big fella, it's not going too well for you. It's really not. Yes. Anybody, any more questions? Anybody? Don't be shy. Come on. We need a couple from you. Here's the next one. Who is the laziest? Who is the laziest? As each other, right? But I'm going to have to take your first answer now. Come on, who has it worked? Oh my goodness. Anybody, any more questions? Any more questions? Galway's not a question. Can't ask that question. Here's the next one. Who wastes the most money? Yes! Have I got any more questions? Anybody else want to ask a question? Anything you want to know? That's a very good question. I know the answer. No, don't. Who snores the most? Yes! Right then. Who what? Who cooks the food? No, it has it. She's the best cook. Who didn't listen to all the questions? Right then, here's another one, right? This is the last question. This is the most important question. This question will decide if tomorrow morning it's breakfast for one, or in about 25 years' time we'll be back here to celebrate your 25th wedding anniversary. So, this is really important, it's vital. And whatever you do, make sure and get this question right. Don't get it wrong, right?
It's definitely not going to get it wrong.
Who is the boss? Ladies and gentlemen, will you please give him a big cheer, a massive round of applause, the bride and groom!
Yeah.
Gentlemen, I need three cheers.